Now we will learn how to find out the length of missing side. As in this diagram, in this figure, there are four sides, but length of only three sides is given, and number written here inside is the perimeter of this figure. So when other sides are given and only one side is missing, then perimeter will be given to you. And let's see now how can we find the other missing side or remaining side of this diagram or this figure. For finding the length of missing side, firstly we will find out the sum of all other sides. As other sides are 7 centimeter, 7 centimeter and 28 centimeter. So firstly we will add these three sides. After addition, our answer came 42 centimeter. Now we know that perimeter is given 49 centimeter. So the missing side will be perimeter minus sum of other sides. So after subtraction, our answer is 7 centimeter. In this way, we can find the length of missing side when other sides and perimeters are given.